And then I got the MP and I said that I don't want to take that because I moved. And sorry if I sound different because I don't feel that well, but I'm doing it for you guys anyways. If you hear the TV in the background, it is Orin High School Host Club. And I will be trying the shrimp crackers right now. I have the Fritos, the chips too, but try it out to eat. She's a lesbian. I think. Seems like it though. If you watch Orin High School Host Club, then you would know that how he is actually a girl instead of a boy. The Zuka Club. Tempura, guys. If you come down below, if you have to start it, then whatever, and if you like it, come down below. If you also tried it. Look at this guy. I swear. If you've seen the swirly thing, I don't know about these. This good. They're just playing video games. That looks weird. Looks like a guy, huh? I would get them. I would get them again, definitely. This book. Drink coffee, come with coffee.
I promise you.
The head.
We will bring you guys down. The Orados Club will be abolished. All hail to good luck.
Maiden.
I see. I understand your concern. But do you think maybe we could finish this later?
Are you saying that you're not doing
this? I'm going to let the one in the glasses.
It's just that our president is still bedridden from the initial culture shock.
You see, Tama-chan is Tama-chan, he's taking a nappy right now.
Aren't you the sweetest thing? You're a real pearl
among swine. You know how to make money. But this stuff's just instant. How about the three of us? You girls have it all wrong. You see, there's nothing to be gained in a romantic relationship. You get jealous of her? I know him. Looks like a guy. But that's the dog.
You gotta be more careful, senpai.
Thanks, Ivy. You always carry cameras around with you?
Nah, the supermarket is really a matter of coffee. You always get free stuff at the supermarket.
Free stuff? This little conversation doesn't seem to be going anywhere.
You're creepy. I don't really like the color of her school outfit.
We can't allow this maiden to stay here. We'll prepare her paperwork.
I like the host outfit. And though Harry is so sweet and gross. Because you're a girl, you know.
Hey, just wait a second, will ya? There seem to have been some misunderstandings here. I mean, first of all, you called Senpai a halfer. Because
he is a halfer.
He's
half French and half Japanese.
He's half French and half Japanese. That's hilarious. He's half French and half Japanese. No. I like turtles. Murray, shut up. I'll kill ya.
So you thought we were all just working here as volunteers?
Well, it's not much because of the expenses.
Hey, yeah, I'll kill ya. I always think that he's Mori somehow. Main culprits.
Oh, I can't believe they've been deceiving you. Hey, why don't you just
dump this loser, what the heck? I know, I've seen this before, but good episode though. So that's all for now. Please subscribe and like and subscribe. Bye.